I was thumbin' from Montgomery, had a guitar on my back, when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk, out of line. Said, "It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son?" I'd sit down in the front seat, he turned on the radio. And them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was a silent country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was a ghost white pair when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ransom. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what's feeling inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Well, he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned the call around and said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mr. Many Things." He said, "You don't have to call me Mr. Mister. The whole world calls me Hank." He said, "Can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Said, boy, can you make folks feel what's feeling inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." He said, "Can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."